Strewing Flowers on a Dead Corpse by Thomas Watson. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Matthew chapter 5, verse 8. External morality is not heart purity. A person may be clothed with great moral virtues, such as justice, charity, prudence, and temperance, and yet go to hell. We must not rest in mere outward morality. A swine may be washed, yet be a swine still. Morality does not wash a man. Grace changes him. Morality may shine in the eyes of the world, but it differs as much from purity as a pebble differs from a diamond. Morality is but strewing flowers on a dead corpse. A man who is but highly moral is but a tame devil. How many have made morality their savior? Morality will damn, as well as vice. A boat may be sunk with gold, as well as with dung. The moral person, though he will not commit gross sins, yet he is not sensible of heart sins. He is not troubled for unbelief, hardness of heart, vanity of thoughts. He abhors gross sins, not gospel sins. The snake has a fine appearance, but has a deadly sting. Just so, the moral man is fair to look on, but has a secret antipathy against the holy ways of God. Morality is not to be rested in. The heart must be pure. God would have Aaron wash the inner parts of the sacrifice. Leviticus chapter 9, verse 14. Morality does but wash the outside. The inside must be washed. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Matthew chapter 5, verse 8. This Puritan devotional has been brought to you by Grace Gems, a treasury of ageless sovereign grace writings. Please visit our website at www.gracegems.org, where you can browse and freely download thousands of choice books, sermons, and quotes, along with select audio messages. No donations accepted. Thank you.